Deke?
Yeah, Ricky.
Boozer just told me you're heading to the old sawmill.
Yeah, and Boozer has a big mouth.
He is head of security. He has to tell me. You remember when I took you to the sawmill, right? You remember me showing you the horde that lives there?
Oh, yeah, I remember.
The really big horde that lives, sleeps, and eats there.
Yeah, like I said, I remember. Look, Ricky, when I was with the militia, we created a sort of souped-up Molotov. Yeah, Ricky.
Boozer just told me you're heading to the old sawmill.
Yeah, and Boozer has a big mouth.
He is head of security. He has to tell me. You remember when I took you to the sawmill, right? You remember me showing you the horde that lives there?
Oh, yeah, I remember.
The really big horde that lives, sleeps, and eats there.
Yeah, like I said, I remember. Look, Ricky, when I was with the militia, we created a sort of souped-up Molotov.
A souped-up Molotov?
Yeah, it's like napalm. Anyway, trust me, I got this.
We need you, Deke, alive.
Ricky, just be fine. You don't gotta worry about me no more, okay? I know what I'm doing. Ricky?
Yeah.
I'm, lighting some candles. Just lighting some candles.
Okay.
And in this case, some big goddamn Molotovs, but, you know, you get the idea.
Yeah, okay.
Deacon out. The old sawmill. This ought to be easy, right? I just gotta make sure I have enough traps, ammo, Molotovs, and anything else I can carry. This.
Another bounty. Another bounty.
Ha!
four of them.
Thank you.
something under this. Scrap. Holy shit, dude. Looks like I missed all the fun.
Yeah. Next time, I drive the truck. You fight the freakers.
Yeah, brother.
Okay, just pull it over there.
All right, you got it.
All right, that's it. Head back to camp. I'll meet you there.
All right.
And, Boozman, drive carefully.
What do you think? That I'm gonna blow myself up? Ha ha ha.